Liverpool. Derek Ray alongside Stuart Robson here on the commentary gantry. Stuart, a lot to look forward to today.
Well, it should be a great game, Derek. As a player, Goodison Park was my favourite ground, and there really is a wonderful atmosphere inside here today. Let's hope we get a game to match.
Here's how Everton line up. Jordan Pickford stands between the posts. Abdoulaye Doucouré plays alongside Alan in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Thiago starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the game begins. Thiago, Henderson, real chance, well, he had a lot of ground to cover, splendid save, who can he pick out? Well, the delivery lacked a bit of guile. Fabinho, shielding the ball superb. Must take the lead here. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Gordon. Godfrey. It's with Alan. Liverpool have it once again. Salah. And lining it up. Fabinho. Putting his body on the line. Henderson. Here's Salah. And it's still on. And Mohamed Salah now. Jota. Here's Fabinho. This is Thiago. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Doucouré. And possibilities here. Assistant referee has his flag raised.
Well, here it is again. And yes, it's close, but it is offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Ran it well. Well, strong play here. Doucouré. It will be. It's with Doucouré. And back with Gordon. It will be now. Gray. Can they convert? Oh, it's in! The opening goal of the derby! And listen to what it means!
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passes. It's absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, advantage Everton after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. And back with Gordon. Alan. Calvert-Lewin. Oh, moving it nicely. Gray. Calvert-Lewin. Good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Salah. Well, possibilities inside the box. Jota. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And they will make the change now.
Number 17, Alexander. Coming onto the pitch, number 36, Kelly Allen.
And he's fired over the corner. I couldn't get it past that first defender. Keane. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Henderson. Diogo Jota. He continues his run. But really sticking to the task defensively. 30 minutes to go then.
Celebrating his birthday today from Dan and Lucy.
Dele. Calvert-Lewin. Here's Dele Alli. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Can they hit on the break? Luis Diaz. Jota. And Diaz has it. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, the keeper not thinking it through. And Thiago. Determined defending. Henderson. Excellent defending. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Alan. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. So a personnel change then. Dele. Gray. Dele Alli draws it back. Saved, but still a chance. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Salah. It's with Fabinho. Diogo Jota. And still pressing for a goal here. Milner. And can they prize them open now? And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Gray. And a creative look about this. Ducouré. This could finish it. And a really good diving stop. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Substitution time it is.
Number 20, Diogo Jota, to be replaced by number 9, Roberto Firmino.
And now the delivery. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Luis Diaz. Now Mo Salah. Well, showing good vision on the attack in the closing phase. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Liverpool throw in here. Space and time for the cross. Milner. Good defending. Breaking at pace. And it's full time here, and the big story is this: a win for Everton. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Well, he obviously scored the winning goal, but it was his overall performance that impressed me most. He was on fire today.